Welcome to part 9 of my Crusader Kings 2 Let's Play. I don't entirely remember what was going on. It's been a week or two since I recorded. But I do know that I am now the King of Frisia. I'm trying to get strong enough to take on the four superpowers around me of Saxony, France, Burgundy, or Upper Lorraine. Someone else, so not much use to doing it for me. Military is in decent shape. Vassals, they're a little iffy. I think I just had my king die. Mm-hmm. Oh well. I remember I was deciding whether to declare war on France or not. Probably always be yes. Well, it shouldn't always be, but when you don't entirely remember what's happening. I don't think this will change my decision too much. Saxons can win that on their own pretty easily. So, let's go for it. Yikes. Must really like the King of France. I joined your war. I mean, I'm not going to participate in it, but I said I would help. Damn it. Yikes. That was inauspicious. Guess I'm gonna need the poles. Good job, poles. Now, where are you going? Very strange to see the local feudal lords take me on. Generally, they keep to themselves unless you attack them, but they are joining with the French armies. Or I should have won this war pretty easily once I capture the castle here. Thanks to the poles showing up and then bailing. That's why the poles bailed. I'm not sure I can actually help them. This is a right mess. Do I join with the Burgundian armies, or do I do my own thing, or do I go help the Poles? Let's go help the Poles first. I'll get my army out of Upper Lorraine's way. Story. Oh, that's why the Polish call to arms disappeared. Suddenly I'm fighting them. Oh, this has gotten complicated. Just massive armies from Upper Lorraine. I'm not going to be able to take them on directly. Going to need a civil war. Learned a lot. Namely that Upper Lorraine is a beast. Ever since they reclaimed Lombardy. My son, you should not do that. My Jewish son. Perhaps I should attempt to nip that in the bud. Right. I had managed to get my son, the heir to this Polish duchy. Now he is attempting to gain independence on his own. He'd figure he'd call me in. Accidentally turning my court Jewish. Now, what if my daughter marry my cousin? Even if she is Jewish. Not that there's anything. Yeah, you know the joke. It's not a great joke. It'd be problematic to make all my neighbors hate me. Give them all the ability to do a religious conquest of me. Not to mention the difficulties in creating alliances. Of an anti-pope. An upper Lorraine might mean that they are on the verge of fracturing. Their army is just sitting there. Don't know why my army is just sitting there now. Don't know where their army went. is. Oh no, it's the Polish army. That's a pretty cool event. It's a way to kill your king. Or boost him. With some consequences. That's super medieval. Now they've built the synagogue. But I guess I will take Joan of Arc. War rating. that screw's more powerful. He's converted. That should make things easier. Amusing that after all the work I did, trying to make my land stable, adding Joan of Arc is finally gotten me a civil war. I suppose I should deal with these rebels. Didn't know where they came from, but... Seniority is the worst. Ambitious or diligent is what I want. Is. Jeez. Keep building that merciful up. Make them like me. Of having Joan of Arc if she always loses. I ask you this. I don't know how this happened. Just sent her to be converted again, but I'm amused by this and would not entirely mind. Oh dear. Bastard. longer have sex with me anymore.